Welcome to our fourth episode of Bend at Night.
Gameplay programmers are doing what you see on screen. The tools programmer is doing everything you don't see on screen.
So behind the scenes, yeah. Ninja.
He does the scary programming.
I do the scary programming?
I do primarily gameplay coding. Anything that like you see the player doing, like moving or interacting with an object.
The idea of being a part of something that other people are gonna enjoy, it's just the greatest feeling in the world.